flight time 5 hours. It's taken us 5 hours to get.
No, it's taken you 5 hours.
Whoa, hold on. Dark side of the controller for
like 20 minutes.
For an hour. He didn't.
Okay.
He
was, you're okay, Dad.
Why? Hello there. Okay, so that hole behind him is how he gets into it here. How is that hole big enough for him? He looks really big compared to that hole.
Are you friends with that strange garbled one?
Strange garbled one? Oh, I think I might be talking about Miss Mouse.
Pretty sure Miss Mouse never meets Hooked In.
One of the cross knots. What's his name? Groot. I'm pretty sure Grotus doesn't start sprouting roots and attack people. Yeah. Ah, crap, I forgot to do that.
Oh, no.
Wow. Already did 5 damage, though. I think he comes back at full health after you beat him. His poor tummy? I was attacking his foot and his face. What is his tummy about? The audience.
If you just multi-bong again. Oh no, you don't have an MP for it. But...
I didn't realize I was a. Oops. Hey, 2 toads came out.
Well, yeah, because that's all he does.
I didn't think, I thought Eli was like already digesting.
No, actually,
that's what yeah, okay, let's go. Alright, I'll let you do your magic trick.
Fucking wrong, dude.
Philosophy?
Yeah,
one. Alright, I can do something with FP.
Fire drive first.
I mean, it's not like I'm really needing to sweat it.
Oh,
just...
well.
Oh, yeah. Keep on bonking. Hole 29.
Tell my brother Fractail. I love him. Too bad, because we're never playing that game.
Now what?
Wait, no, that's not possible. We should have cubes out for this.
But we didn't, because Goombella was also better. No!
It can't be.
Coop, stay in my pocket.
Oh! Oh, it's a banana! Well, I couldn't hear you well back to the hospital. I don't like. Did you read the letter? No?
No. Good, because it was no, from you.
No, it wouldn't be from his father. It was from the completely random.
It was grandfather's letter to his son, who's Coop's dad. No, but if you actually read it, you find out that it's to somebody else, so you're like, oh, no, that wasn't his dad.
Oh, you want to actually read this? I've been kind of skipping over it.
Yes, I would like to actually read it, because I skipped over it when I did it, so... Because I was like, oh, we're going to pay attention for it.
That's
it.
That's...
Oh,
you actually wanted to fight Hooktail? Oh, I guess I should have let you come out of the party. Oops. Mr. Mario? Marlo?
Marlo, that's right. Wait, this thing? You're just kind of
what's that? Coops, sometimes when a mommy star and a daddy star really like each other. I don't need to listen to that. Coops, you have a girlfriend. I'm pretty sure you're old enough to, you know this kind of stuff already.
Alright, you want to find out who goes next? Kristen, would you like to play? So, 7X has got the first crystal star. We're in the special room for everybody. And next time, somebody other than him will have the controller. Alright, not
us
looking.
5 hours. Even reunite with this long lost father. Oh, that's all I cared about. Was did you ask about? They haven't asked Bowser yet. What?
Nobody's asked Bowser.
Speaking of Bowser.
No,
it's Pilot's turn.
Now, what's going on your neck?
Come on, Pilot.
Come on, Pilot.
Come on, Pilot.
Get up
here. Get the controller.
Yay! Oh, oh great,
exalted
Pilot. Oh,
we brought the Princess Peach on itself.
Wait, what'd you say?
I'll
let
you turn to the
jack right now. Oh, Rick, throw that with my bare hands.
Oh wait, no, he's gotta talk like Eggman.
Tis the time, our time, the two of you know swear the man.
You sound like Dr. Roby.
Whatever. Imagine Eggman, because that's who I pick up when I see him.
Princess Peach, you will speak when spoken to.
I tell you, I don't know!
There's no point in trying to hesitate, we know the energy. We know this! Trust me, it's very much in your interest to be absolutely flawless with us.
Ross.
Not our not all rainbows and lollipops, I assure you, were really quite nasty.
That's not an X.
Grocer, I have needs.
Coming to you live from... My throat.
That's what she said.
You know that crystal star we thought maybe her tail had? Well, someone nabbed it. What?
Hold on, what was that, man?
What did you say? Someone else is up to the crystal stars. That it must be that bastard hedgehog. And he defeated that hooked up creature, you say? Speak!
Probably hilarious if you just see Sonic
dude,
in the background.
Sorry, dude. There's more, too. See, according to the report, he was a mustache with a red hat and blue overalls.
Mario!
Yeah.
Excuse me, Marlow?
Oh, no!
Where's Noel runs
around? Oh, no!
Hello!
Princess Peach really hurts my ears.
Yeah.
So you know what this Mario dude is for?
I just don't know.
Well,
no, I'll know all about him before long, that I promise. Voyeurism!
I grew bored of talking. My throat also hurts from doing the stupid voice. Take Princess Peach back to her old living cell.
Yes, sir. Dude.
And then, make me
hair.
Understood?
Yes, sir! Build it. Yeah, this guy. This is kind of your rival character.
Huh.
Sort of.
Well, that was who I was trying to think about back in the past.
Yeah. And I'll be going boogly words.
Boogly woogly! Oh yeah, sure. Right, you go. You tell me that. Pow, I'm done.
I wanted to throw down a smoke bomb and start choking and be like, eh, clearly. Like, sorry, I'm supposed to go right there. Oh, there was that. And he walked away.
Give her a deep, deep voice.
Fine.
Me?
Me? Pray tell, did the princess tell you where the map is?
What?
Steal your tongue, Bildum. We would have already had it in the statue earlier. But now, since we missed your chance, some poor fool named Marlow has the map.
That's gonna be the best joke.
You hear Mario in the background.
It's Mario!
That's the best joke of this game.
That's what every time dialogue comes up.
What's it my fault? It's really
wait, hold on.
What's this you doing?
That's kind of a miss. It picks up both of them.
What's it my fault? It's really there were too many crying eyes out there.
Remind me something. This one I do. You snow.
Yeah. Let's play. Different let's
play. The one who merged with Bowser.
Oh man, I wonder what Bowletta is gonna look like in 3D on the new Superstar Soccer remake. Bowser titties!
I don't want to think about it.
I like to think that Pilot had purged that from his mind until this very moment.
I did, actually.
I know, I forgot about it.
Until we played it for our channel.
Say, a strange old man in a white coat showed up at the moment of truth, and we had to retreat. Why would he? All we need to do now is find his father and steal the map.
And I'm gonna talk more, so I'm gonna prepare my men for Marlow. Now, hear me, Bell, damn you, damn siren. Gotta take care of this troublemaker.
You hear? Fear not, sire. I made them. Shall return with what you see. Let's go, my lovelies. Hell, Vivian, the god, we've got a job to do.
Do you remember that thing I told you about? Like,
yeah.
The Japanese version of this game?
Yeah, no. I'll talk about it.
Okay.